Warner from Waldorf, Maryland, representing Royal Martial Arts, Jesse Mitchell Jr. My fans, it has come down to this. Herbalife in the End Zone at Chantilly, Virginia present the main event of Warrior Challenge 17. It is a Warrior Challenge title bout in the 170-pound welterweight division. Fans, are you ready? This is scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds. Introducing first, in the blue corner, he is fighting out of Winchester, Virginia, and represents Misfits Martial Arts. He has a record of 7 wins and 5 losses, Kenny Goudreau. And his opponent in the red corner, fighting out of Waldorf, Maryland, and representing Royal Martial Arts, he has a record of 10 wins, 7 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, Jesse Mitchell Jr.
Yeah.
The referee has called a stop to the contest at 2:05 of the second round, declaring the winner by TKO and the Warrior Challenge 170-pound welterweight champion, Jesse! Let's hear it one more time for Jesse Mitchell. Yeah. And let's have a big
good job, Jesse.
Thank you for joining us here at Warrior Challenge 17 at the end zone in Chantilly.